Starting my morning off with a little Starbucks Frappuccino, baby. Yes. Oh, I gotta get a straw.
Good morning. Y'all, I look like a little highlighter right now, I know. But I'm getting ready to go to the gym. I'm gonna throw my hair up. I took my pre-workout, so I'm just waiting for that to kick in. And then I'm gonna head over to the gym. I'm doing a mukbang today. Today is Friday, by the way. I've already posted the vlog, Friday's vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was a short one. Yesterday, I was just in like a little funk because my place wasn't clean. And I just like didn't feel like vlogging because if you guys are like me, like if my place is messy, it just puts me in a bad mood. I don't know. And I know it was because my cycle was on. I'm just like, I don't really feel like cleaning up. I just kept saying like, I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow. My bathroom was a wreck. My room wasn't that messy, but I haven't made up my bed in 2 days. But like I said, I already know it was because, you know, my cycle on and I just didn't feel like it. But I'll be back to my normal self this weekend. Because it's getting close to the end, so I'll be good. I think I told y'all before, I stay on for like 7 days, so it's just like, oh, I don't feel like doing nothing. I just try to stay on top of that. So yeah, I'm getting ready to go to the gym and I'll be recording a mukbang later on tonight. I'll be showing you guys what I'm gonna do. I plan on doing like a seafood rice. I seen this guy on Instagram, he did it, and he has like a food truck, or either you know, he just sell plates or whatever, and it looked so good. So I'm like, oh, I have to remake that. So I'm gonna do it my way. I don't know exactly what he used, and his, of course, you don't know his ingredients, but I'm gonna do it on my mukbang channel, and I'm so excited. So I'll show you guys that, of course. And yeah, so let me go to the gym. Okay, y'all, so I am in Kohl's. I actually returned my package to Amazon inside Kohl's. They had sent me an email, and one of you guys had told me about it, but it was real easy. You just take it to the counter, and they do everything for free, so that was pretty cool. So now I'm just looking around in Kohl's. I hardly ever come in here. Okay, y'all, so I just made it back home. I stopped by Walmart. I picked up some more of the Sofrisco shots, the turmeric and cayenne. I picked up 3 of those. This is the type of dye that I like to use, the Clairol texture and tone. And I get it in the 1B silk and black. So I bought 2 of those for my hair. Just needle and thread and a dome cap. I picked that up from the hair store. And then I just picked up some parsley, just 2 things of parsley because I use it all the time. And then I picked up 2 things of smoked paprika and some yum yum sauce. And I saw this secret sauce, so I decided to pick it up and give it a try. I don't know if it's like McDonald's secret sauce or what type of secret sauce it is. Y'all let me know in the comments if you guys have ever tried this secret sauce for burgers and dipping. I saw it in Walmart, so I said, well, let me go ahead and get out to try. I have some veggie burgers in the freezer, so I might have a burger this weekend, so I wanted to give this a try. But that's it. That's all I picked up from the store today. Okay, so I'm getting ready for my mukbang for today. So right now I have some green onions and some yellow onions. I'm cooking in the pan with some sausage. I'm gonna add the rice, and then I'm gonna add some shrimp and lobster and just make like a nice little seafood rice. It's gonna be really good. So let this cook up. I might add a little more sausage, but my camera looks a little fogged up. But yeah, y'all, this is gonna be so good. I do boil my rice first, and then I let it finish cooking when I stir fry it in the pan. So yeah, just added the shrimp and the lobster. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. It's getting hot. Okay, y'all, so I just finished my video. It turned out really good. So now I can just relax for the rest of the day. Is it dark? I'm just wearing my robe. I was laying in bed, but Tony and them just left because they had to go get a haircut. And so I'm just chilling by myself. So I think I'm gonna just have a glass of wine and upload this video. I'm just waiting on it to upload right now, and then I'll do my description box and all that stuff, and then I'll be done for the day. So I'm just chilling, relaxing, maxing. I need to clean my camera because my lens is a little dirty. Y'all, look, so Tony went crabbing. How many crabs you think he caught, Tony? It's a lot of crabs in here. He said he think he caught about 20 crabs.
How many you think, Tony?
We got way more than 20. How many? They was sleeping in the car, y'all. Ray said 30. How many you say?
20.
I didn't go with them, y'all. I had stuff to do, but I'll help them eat them. Y'all, look who's here.
What's up?
Bestie. We just eating on Cheetos and gossiping.
About y'all.
Gang gang.
Gang gang.
Beer gang.
Yeah,
beer gang. He just got that fresh cut. Ooh. Looking like a hoes. Snack. Looking like a three-piece meal from Popeyes.
Three-piece
meal. Just out the grease.
So
come on, honey. Let me get up out of
it's
here.
So funny. Don't try to leave.
You know, he
me.
Made his voice deeper. No. He's still talk like Barry.
Come on, honey, man. Come on.
Right, where you been?
At work.
Oh, he don't love me no much.
That's a lie.
That ain't a lie. Y'all, I'm eating these Cheetos. Like, I'm like a whole baby mama out here in these streets. Like, every time it's that time of the month, it's just like, I want honey buns. I want Cheetos. We friends. We talk about this kind of stuff.
Where is my phone?
My phone
there. Y'all heard me. Y'all don't need to hear all that. Oh, we got some movies, y'all, from the red box.
Hey, get my phone this on there.
Oh.
So Tony found the poison rose. Dang, like y'all close. The poison rose and the escape room. This is a Friday night vlog. I don't suppose to be vlogging really, but I said, why the heck not? You know, Cheetos and besties. Okay, y'all, so now we're gonna go ahead and clean the crabs and then we're gonna set them back in the water. I know they look a little dry right now, but we just drop them in there really quick. We're gonna clean them and then, like I said, drop them in the water. But we wanna see how many he actually caught.
In 3 hours.
Because him and Tony, they like to make little bets and stuff, so.
Tony said 25.
Tony said how many?
Tony, how many you thought it was?
30. He's saying 31.
And how many you think?
I say 35.
All right, so let's count.
Ray said 20, but he ain't here.
How many y'all think? Just by looking, y'all take a quick guess. Okay, how many, baby?
33
crabs. Okay, so what we usually like to do is once we clean them, we put them back in the water to get the nice seasoning all over the crabs. So that's what we're doing right now. And like I said, it's just to get the seasoning back in the crabs because y'all know we rinse them out once we clean them. So we just let them soak for a while. Not that long. For how long would you say?
This time.
Because we're going to turn the oven off and just let them soak in the water.
Yeah, this time I might let them sit for about eight minutes. Good. I'm sitting there for a little minute. Not too long though. Them things ready. You can see that water kind of buttery. And that garlic in there. Hey. Y'all don't know about that, man.
Shit. Pulling the crabs out. Then of course we gotta put our little toppings on. Top it with a little butter, you know.
Smells so good too.
Yes it does. Sure. Smells so good.
That big
fella. My baby did that.
Something like that. Listen,